Family first. This basically serves as the Kardashian motto, as evidenced at the moment by the responses of Kim Kardashian and Khloe Kardashian to the breakup of Yun's Benjima and their older sister. They are not about to take any crap from the well-sculpted model. As reported on Tuesday afternoon, Kourtney Kardashian and Benjima have broken up. The news went viral just a few days after photos of Benjima hanging out in Mexico with another woman, Jordan Ozuna, actually, also went viral. Elsewhere, as previously reported, and depicted on Sunday night's season premiere of Keeping Up with the Kardashians, Kim and Kourtney are engaged in a major argument. The insults flew fast and furiously between the sisters on this episode, as you can see here. Still, like we noted above, family comes first for these two. Therefore, with Benjima defending himself online and sort of throwing shade at Kourtney and her loved ones, Kim has come out swinging in relatives' defense. Once again you guys failed. I'm not attached to this life so you can't touch me, Benjima wrote on his Instagram story yesterday, mere hours after the model claimed he was simply having fun with his friends in Mexico. He then added, I know who I am, where I'm from and where I'm going, and that bothers you. Only one opinion matter, the one of my Lord. Have a wonderful day. Q. Kim's response to what she deemed a steaming pile of nonsense. Nice pics from your boys' trip, Kim wrote in the comments section of Benjima account, per the shade room, adding a Pinocchio-inspired emoji that features a long nose. It's rather clear that Kim thinks Yun's cheated on Kourtney. And Khloe feels the same way. In response to Benjima's claim that he was just chilling with friends down south over the weekend, Khloe wrote on Instagram. Alexa play Heard It All Before by Sunshine Anderson. Sadly, as we all know by now, Khloe knows a thing or two dozen about dishonest men and their wandering penises. Benjima and Kardashian surprised nearly all celebrity gossip fans by remaining together for close to 2 years. Most folks assumed this would be a fling backward spread that Kourtney and Yun's had hooked up in Paris in late 2016. But they managed to last for a long time, even taking vacations with Kardashian's three kids, the latest taking place in July. However, it became clear just a couple weeks ago that tension existed after Benjima slammed Kourtney as being desperate for attention. She shared a picture of herself in a thing. As for what led to their split? They decided to take time apart, but ultimately it led to a split, a source has told with E! News, adding. Kourtney is upset but she is trying to focus her energy on other things and stay busy. Kourtney doesn't plan on calling attention to it publicly and wants everything to blow over. Fair enough. We respect her privacy and really just want her to be happy. Unless this means a reconciliation with Scott Disick.